On our way in to paint the mural today, I stopped at the gas station and picked up a case of beer, a gallon of water, a bag of ice, and sunblock. And the woman was like, "You look like you're going to the river." And I said, "No, I'm going to work."
I opened Instagram this morning and I saw that it's National Donut Day. And I'm not really one for holidays per se, but I am one for donuts. So it's going deep. Honestly, Krispy Kreme wouldn't be my like first choice for donut experiences, but wouldn't be my last.
Donut be crimping my style.
Donut be crimping my style.
Excited.
Yeah, I love that one.
So bright. Happy donut day.
Happy donut day.
Cheers. One donut was a mistake.
Two donuts was two mistakes.
Turn that frown upside down, babes. Happy donut day. I'm just sweating over here, trying to work. 20 minutes on, 20 minutes off. It's brutal. We had a few visitors though.
Embracing Belmont as like working class neighborhood.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And this is so great that it's just open, and that this road right here gets a lot of traffic, and so it's really wonderful. And we had a very public year.
Yeah.
And for the worse, unfortunately. So with that in mind, this type of stuff I think is even more important than it was before.
Yeah.
You know, to show a side of our city that is welcoming and creative and colorful and beautiful, and so thank you so much for coming and doing this here.
Thanks for stopping by. Yeah.
was just too hot.
We're gonna go to Champion, see Callie. Maybe we'll return. Maybe we'll just go home and go to bed because that was really tough today. Today was hard. Dinner and a beer, and decided to come back and just put one more hour in. The sun was low, there's actually shade, there were clouds up, it was warm, but it wasn't unbearable. And I don't know, I think I finished this well.